वंदेहं श्रीगुरु श्रीयुतापदकमलं।
नरोत्तम दास ठाकुर such an exalted acharya, he is teaching us, don't try to understand jugala piriti, the love affairs between Radha and Krishna concocted by your own concoction. No, you should first of all try to serve the six Goswamis, Rupa Raghu Nata Pade Hai Vyasa. How they are directing, just like this Bhakti Rasa Amrita Sindhu. Srila Rupa Goswami is not teaching in the beginning the loving affairs of Radha Krishna. No. He is training, first of all, the leader, the devotee. How to become, first of all, pure devotee? Anna vilasita sundam jnana karmadana amritam anukullena krishna anusilanam bhakti uttama. First of all, he is trying to bring the devotee to the standard devotional service, vidhimarga. Then gradually, when he becomes accustomed, then ragamarga will be revealed. Ragamarga is not artificial. It becomes Sāmeva Spurattada. Sevan Mukhihi Jivhādhos, everything. Devotional relationship with Krishna, you cannot establish artificially. Everyone has got a particular relationship with Krishna in his original constitutional position. That will be revealed gradually as you advance in devotional service, in the prescribed rules and regulations, as they are directed in the shastras and by spiritual master. When you are trained up properly, you come to the platform of raga-marga, then your relationship, that is called sarup-siddhi. Sarup-siddhi. So sarup-siddhi is attained at a certain stage. Just like Sarup Siddhi, a desire for sex life is there in every human being. But when the boy and the girl come to the mature state, it becomes manifest. It is not learned artificially. Similarly, the Ragmarga Sarup Siddhi becomes reveal or manifest. Sabanadi Suddha Chitte Karoye Udar. Udar, this very word, Udar, is used just like sun. Sun becomes visible when the sun rises automatically. You cannot force the sun to rise at dead of night. That is not possible. Sun will rise. You just wait. When the time will be right, morning, 6 o'clock, you'll find the sun. Similarly, the devotional service, we have to execute with patience, with enthusiasm, with sahat, dhejyat, nishayat, tattat karma pravartana. We must be enthusiastic that I shall engage myself very nicely in Krishna consciousness movement. That is first qualification, enthusiasm. Dullness will not help you. You must be very enthusiastic. My Guru Maharaj used to say, pran ache jar sehetu pracha. A preacher can A person can become a preacher if he has got life. A dead man cannot become a preacher. So, he must be very enthusiastic that I shall preach the glories of the Lord to my best capacity. It is not that one has to become very learned scholar to become a preacher. Simply, it requires enthusiasm. So, my Lord is so great, so kind, so beautiful, so wonderful. So I must speak something about my Lord. This is the qualification. Enthusiasm. You may not know Krishna very perfectly. It is not possible to know Krishna very perfectly. Krishna is unlimited. We cannot know Krishna 10%. That is not possible. But Krishna reveals, as far as possible, you can understand. So, if you are sincere servant of Krishna, utsaha, and if you serve patiently, then Krishna reveals. The example is given in this connection, just like a girl is married. Generally, a girl wants a child. But if she wants a child immediately after marriage, that is not possible. She must wait. She must serve her husband nicely, usadhajya, tattatparma pravartana, just like a faithful wife. Time will come, she will become pregnant and she will have child. So, nishchayat means, just like the girl must know, because she is married, because she has got a husband, that there must be a child. It is a fact. It may be little later. Similarly, when you have entered into devotional service, bhakti yoga, bhakti marga, your success is assured, provided you are enthusiastic and patient. Not that immediately I want a child. Immediately I become fully Krishna consciousness and perfect. No. There may be so many imperfections, because we are in the imperfect atmosphere. But patiently, if you go on executing your duties in devotional service, as it is directed in the shastras and confirmed by the spiritual master, then rest assured, where your success is guaranteed. This is the way. Utsahat dhajyat tattat karma pravartana. You must execute the duties. Just like we have asked our students to finish 16 rounds chanting, minimum. 16 rounds is nothing. In Vrindavan there are many devotees, they chant 120 rounds. Like that. The 16 rounds is the minimum. Because I know in the Western countries it is difficult job to finish 64 rounds or 120 rounds like that. Minimum 16 rounds. That must be finished. Tat-tat karma pravartana. This is the direction. Observing the regulatory principles. In this way, we must be abiding by the direction of the spiritual master and the shastra. Then rest assured, success is guaranteed.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama.